Why do I volunteer? I volunteer because my wife told me to get out of her hair. Okay. That's typical. Don't say anything.
Okay, James.
Are you ready?
To the house, James.
All right. We're here at Cincinnati VA Hospital, where I drive golf carts that were donated by the DAV, and we use them to take patients to and from their appointments.
Can you speed shift it?
No.
No?
No. It's important because a lot of them have problems walking, and that's a quarter of a mile walk from the hospital to the garage. And it's just a continuing service.
For people to volunteer their time for me and that stuff, it makes me feel good and makes me feel like, you know, they care.
I'm Vietnam veteran too. I was Air Force.
Yeah.
And we didn't get the parades.
No, we didn't. No. I got rotten tomatoes and stones and spit. People should volunteer to help vets because, after all, freedom isn't free. And it's just a way of giving back to the veteran that fought for our freedom.